nature has blessed us with so many treasures, we need to preserve and respect those. One of those is woman. She is the most beautiful creation of God. She is the epitome of love. She is a mother, nurturing children. She is a wife, a source of strength for a husband and an anchor for the family. She is the pillar on which the society stands, and the development of the society is not possible without her. Yes, she is a woman. Unfortunately, the conditions of this pillar of strength has remained dismal for a long time. One of the key factors responsible for this is illiteracy among women. Illiteracy is the root cause of many problems prevailing in the rural India. When a woman is not literate, the entire family suffers. Women illiteracy contributes to population increment, mortality, malnutrition and other health problems affecting especially their children and family members. Lack of literacy means lack of awareness. Illiterate women are unaware of their rights and the initiatives taken by the government. Literacy forms the foundation of empowerment of women, resulting in the upliftment of the whole society. The solution has been achieved. The solution has been found. The solution is provided through a laptop-based functional literacy program titled Tara Akshar Plus. Tara Akshar Plus program is a functional literacy program that teaches an illiterate to read, write and do basic calculations in less than 2 months of time.
Tara Akshar se maine bahut kuch sikha hai aur main ghar ka kharcha chala leti hu, sab kuch hisab kar leti hu. Aur mere bhai behan school jate hain, jo homework lekar aate hain, usme agar koi galti rehti hai to main unko batati hu ki yahan pe isme ye jagah galti hui hai. तो उन लोग सही ढंग से कर लेते हैं।
मुझे पढ़ना लिखना आ गया है और मुझे बहुत ही फायदा हुआ है पढ़ने लिखने से, यहाँ आने से। मैं अपने बच्चों को भी अब थोड़ा बहुत पढ़ा लेती हूँ और जो भी होता है, जैसे घरेलू हिसाब उसाब हुआ, सामान लाई, तो वो भी मैं हिसाब उसाब कर लेती हूँ।
The program with support from various funding agencies has made more than 100,000 women literate across North India.
We at Tara Akshar have now developed a major breakthrough technology with which a woman can learn how to read or write, add or subtract, multiply and divide within 60 days. 60 days of classes of 2 hours each. She can essentially master the skills that enable her to become a major class citizen of India. From now on, there is no reason why the 400 million people in India need to be illiterate again. Perhaps the only way to get literacy into every person's life is Tara Akshar.
The uniqueness of the program lies in its innovative teaching mechanism and robust implementation approach.
हम लोग स्मरण तकनीक बड़े कार्ड से उनको अक्षरों का ज्ञान कराते हैं। उसके बाद फिर हम लोग लिखाई अभ्यास कराते हैं। फिर छोटे कार्ड के माध्यम से हम लोग ग्रुप से दो दो लोगों का जोड़ा बना के अक्षरों का ज्ञान कराते हैं। उसके बाद हम लोग शब्दों की जांच करते हैं, फिर लिखाई अभ्यास करवाते हैं, फिर सब जो पढ़ाया रहता है सभी अक्षरों का पहचान करा के फिर मूवी दिखाते हैं। उसके बाद उन लोगों को गृह कार्य के बारे में बताते हैं कि घर से आपको ये करके लाना है।
The hallmark of this program is a very sound training, stringent quality control and effective monitoring. We have been able to achieve over 90% pass marks. This overwhelming results shows that the impact of this program is felt all over.
Development Alternatives also initiated a concept called Apni Pathshala in every village where Tara Akshar Plus is functional in order to sustain and increase the learnings of the neo-literates and to promote continuing empowerment. In Apni Pathshala, women have access to knowledge through books and other relevant literature specially designed to communicate health, hygiene, rights, livelihood and other interesting issues relevant to women and their families. It strengthens and sustains the literacy capability of the learners and provides a fun-based learning platform.
The Tara Akshar program aims to give an opportunity for illiterate women to become literate in less than 2 months. During the process, we have introduced several innovations in product, in quality management systems, and also in the delivery systems. From this, we intend to move ahead. Over the next couple of years, our ambition is to reach at least 1 million women in the Hindi-speaking belt of India.
The result has been extraordinary. The impact has been tremendous.
Tara Akshar aane mein bahut fayda hua hai. Pehle mujhe kuch nahi aata tha. Ab to main apni sign bhi kar leti hu, badhiya se likh padh leti hu, gaon naam ko janti hu naam bhi.
Our aim is to identify like-minded partners who have an inclination to work with the less privileged in our society in such a way that literacy becomes the first step to empowerment.
तारा अक्षर पढ़ने गई थी मैं वहाँ पढ़ी लिखी हिसाब भी किताब भी मैं करती हूँ पढ़ लिख कर बहुत ज्ञान पाया हूँ छोटे छोटे बच्चों को भी मैं तालीम देती हूँ कि पढ़ना बहुत अच्छी बात है जो पढ़ लेगा उसका तकदीर भी खुल जाएगा
This is just the beginning of the process of bringing out change in the pathetic condition of our rural belt. DA Group wishes to be persistent in their endeavor and hope to run many such drives and sustaining the effort with the help of the concept of Apni Pathshala. So that even the last woman standing in the queue should hold her head high in pride. If we channelize our efforts and work altruistically towards attainment of the objective of helping the society by educating women, we can surely make the difference. Keep educating.